Interface started in 1973 as a company for floor coverings. Over the past decades, it changed from a company that was very much dependent on fossil fuels to a business run as an ecosystem, in which economy and ecology can go together. This transition was inspired by Paul Hawkins' book, The Ecology of Commerce. Ray Anderson, the founder of Interface, changed the path of the company to creating value, not only financially, but also for the environment and society. It's all about learning to work within the planetary boundaries while enabling people to fulfill their basic needs through a framework for strategic sustainable development. At Interface, we learn from nature and try to apply this to our products, processes and business models. It enables Interface to run its business in a low-carbon, inclusive, bio-based and circular way. It's our goal to become restorative by 2020, focusing on having positive impact while eliminating any negative impact our company might have. By doing so, we move towards becoming regenerative. In this way, we are not only learning from nature, but we are really functioning as nature. And while we thought we were on the right track, Paul Hawkins has challenged us again with his project Drawdown, which focuses on radical decarbonization, new human carbon systems, and restoration of natural carbon sinks to create a climate fit for life. Based on Project Drawdown, Interface launched its climate take-back plan as our post-2020 strategy, with the ultimate goal to reverse climate change. This plan is based on four pillars. The first pillar is Live Zero, meaning doing business in ways that gives back whatever is taken from the earth. This includes running the business on renewable energy, closed water loop systems, circular business models, offering products as a service, and extending the lifespan of our carpet tiles through maintenance. The second pillar is titled Love Carbon. We should stop seeing carbon as the enemy and start using it as a resource. When carbon can be used as a building block, it does no longer have a negative impact, and it can even have a positive impact. At Interface, we now have a prototype that can store carbon. This product is called Proof Positive. It can store up to 2 kilograms per square meter. The third pillar is called Let Nature Cool, and it's all about supporting our biosphere's ability to regulate the climate. For example, think of reforestation projects, supporting biodiversity and pollinators through the right plants, but also cities that function like a forest, that capture fine dust or rainwater, preventing pressure on the sewage system and literally cooling the city. At Interface, we want to create factories as a forest, contributing to a better outdoor climate, just like our carpet tiles contribute to an inspiring interior and a better indoor climate. To make this all happen, the fourth pillar is lead industrial revolution. We need to transform industry into a force for climate progress, contributing to the realization of all sustainable development goals. Through programs like Networks and NextWave, we are creating supply webs for various plastics from other sectors. We're not only getting plastics like fishnets out of the ocean, but also preventing them to get there in the first place. Through creating inclusive circular models, people involved are not only restoring their environment, but also financially rewarded for this. In addition, advocating for radical product transparency, knowing what materials are used in our product and what the environmental impact is, will stimulate competition for the most sustainable solutions. A shift from tax on labor to a tax on raw materials would accelerate the development of services like repair and reuse and increase the amount of available recycled and bio-based materials. Co-innovation and cross-sectoral cooperation is key in this. Thanks to these learnings, we have been experiencing that by being ambitious and holistic, you can not only become regenerative and create a better world, but also reduce cost and at the same time increase goodwill and reputation. We are constantly driving innovation on our products, processes and business models. We are able to engage our employees by clearly communicating our higher purpose and attract talents to our company. And in the end, being less and less dependent on fossil fuels, scarce materials and thus fluctuating prices, we are making our company future resilient. You can make a difference. Just believe in the power of one. You have the ability and the power to address the challenges we face and to act. Reversing climate change to realize all SDGs starts with you.